Theo Trebs. Theo Trebs, born 6 September 1994, is a German actor, best known for his feature film roles as Ferdinand in the World War I period film The White Ribbon 2009, and as Felix in the dramatic soccer film Der ganz, große Traum, The Ultimate Big Dream 2011. Biography. Trebs lives in a family with 5 children. His mother, Dorothea Trebs, is a talent agent, and his siblings Enno, Lily, Neil, and Pepe are also young German actors. Trebs previously played supporting roles in Lily, the Witch, the Dragon, and the Magic Book 2008, Krupp, A German Family 2008, as Alfred Krupp aged 10-13 years, and as Ferdinand in Michael Hanks' award-winning historical drama The White Ribbon 2009. In 2010, he appeared in Rambach and in the television crime series Inspector Barbarotti Mensch und Hund. In 2011, he appeared as Felix Hartung in the soccer-themed dramatic film Der ganz, große Traum, Lessons of a Dream, which earned him a Young Artist Award nomination as Best Leading Young Actor in an International Feature Film. In his spare time, he is active in sports, especially as sailor in a youth class 20 ninier. Filmography. Awards.